After a series of staggering defeats, Blue Oyster Cult assembled in the recording studio in late 1976 for a session with famed producer Bruce Dickinson. And luckily for us, the cameras were rolling.
We need more cowbell.
We definitely need more cowbell, Doug.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.